welcome to the Basque Country. Obviously, 50 Basque is back in Europe. Yay. So how this territory maybe inspire you or some of the chefs here?
I mean, some of the chefs here have been a really major influence on my career growing up. So it's a perfect place. It's like one of the homes of gastronomy in, to see the Arzak family, the Bartosagis, Muguret. Some of these places have been a big, big inspiration.
You've been named Best Female Chef. What do you think this award can do or help you do for the rest of the female chefs in your industry?
I think it's really important to make females visible, to make successful females visible so that we can share our stories, so we can help inspire others.
And British cuisine seems to be going really well recently, also thanks to you and your colleagues. So what do you think it's making it stand out from others right now?
I think British cuisine is really exciting. It's very, very diverse. And it kind of at all levels, it's a great quality. So, you know, we've got a very hard working ethic. There's a lot of really good young British chefs. And it's pretty special right now.
Court by Claire Smith is a true British dining experience, you'd say?
It is a modern fine dining British experience, which is something that we're not really known for, but now we can own it ourselves. Young chefs can own it. We've got enough experience. We know what to do. We can sort of protect our own culture.
Well, thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.